now we can have some fun. Here come Rupert the Riddles.